More potential home buyers are having trouble affording a mortgage payment. Historically low interest rates are being canceled out by the fast rising price of homes. The Federal Reserve Bank of Atlanta now says the median American household would need to spend more than 32% of its income on a typical home. That's the most since November of 2008.